Let's use the random class to write a program that uses a loop to simulate tossing a six-sided die 100 times. The die can come up 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, or 6. Write your program so that it prints the number of sixes that come up. You'll need to import java.util.random to use a random generator. So that I can help you check your work, we're going to do a bit of a magic trick. Random generators can be seeded. What that means is you give them a number to start growing from, and then they grow a pattern based on that seed. So the sequence they generate will look random. But if you create another random generator like this, they'll both generate the exact same sequence. So all you need to know about that for now is to declare your random generator this way, because the grading code will be expecting a sequence of numbers generated with this seed. If you're not sure what I'm talking about and you're curious, stick around for a moment and I'll demo what this does. But feel free to skip to the quiz. In my trusty code pad, I'll create and seed a random generator. And now I'll do the exact same thing and make another one. Now if I ask the first generator for an int, I'll get 2. And if I ask the other generator for exactly the same thing, I will also get 2. I can do this again, and they still both agree. So while I'm getting random numbers out of this, the numbers are predictable. So we know what to expect and can help you debug your code.